He's the burden of Jim Hogg County. Up on his head there's a handsome bounty, and he hides out at his hacienda, getting good mordida from the local tender. The Baron of Jim Hogg County. Up on his head is a handsome bounty. He's one bad hombre, don't cross his path. The smallest incursion will bring his wrath. He's a bad hombre, but he wears red panties. He's the Baron of Jim Hogg County. He rides the fences like his daddy did, but he ain't exactly the Cisco kid. In khaki shorts, wearing white tube socks, t-shirt tucked in and a pair of Crocs. Locals say he's psychotic. I disagree, he's just neurotic. The feds harass him and he beats his dog. Way down south in old Jim Hogg, he's one bad hombre, but he wears red panties. He's the Baron of Jim Hogg County. He's the Baron of Jim Hogg County. Up on his head there's a handsome bounty. Now he sits around lalas, playing with his yayas. He's the Baron of Jim Hogg County. He's a lusty baron, and when he gets a whim, it's across the pond on the next KLM. The hookers in Harlem says he's got huge cojones. They're dusty and dormant in his red crimson chonies. He's a bad hombre, but he wears red panties. He's the Baron of Jim Hogg County. Hogg County. Up on his head there's a handsome bounty, and he hides out at his hacienda, getting good mordida from the local tender. Don't question him on politics or faith. He'll rant and rave and lay you to waste. With a saber-like tongue, he'll bring you to your knees. The demon deacon of the archdiocese. He's a bad hombre, but he wears red panties. He's the Baron of Jim Hogg County.
Well, I tell this tale so we don't forget. And the Jim Hogg Baron, well, he ain't done yet. He'll go down in a blaze of glory. Let's all remember this immortal story.